I really want this book so I can read and just, yeah, you know. Tomorrow's early Christmas, you know, we have this, like, celebration in our Minecraft house. And, yeah. And the first gift that I will be getting is by, don't laugh, by the way, is by Daddy Yusuf. And, you know, I hope it's, like, the book that I really wanted, you know. As you can know, if you know, it's Christmas, because my outfit is Christmassy, it's a Christmas present. But, you know. And apparently, after this, Santa will be coming. Yes, I am not shitting you. Santa will be coming. Sorry for my potty mouth. Anyway, let's go. Let's sleep. I can't wait. To see what I get for tomorrow. Okay, guys. So, look. Okay, I'm coming to Daddy Yusuf's house. I can't wait. I'm so excited. You know, like Daddy. You know? Yusuf's over there? So, come.
Oh, there you are! I got you a present!
Hey guys, okay! Please! Do me some big craft away another year! The present, Daddy Yusuf!
Don't worry! You've been a bad boy! Bad boy, you broke my TV.
Okay, can I fix in the TV? What we were watching was a little bit inappropriate, so you know, you have to change that. You know, it had pigs in it, so you know. And I'm vegan, so you know. Okay.
Okay, I'll put it back.
I can't wait to read this book. Five weeks later. And then Daddy Yusuf said, pull your pants down. And that's when I knew he really meant it. Hey guys, I just finished the book, so it is really exciting. I think I just hit you already.
Alright, Sergio, I'm gonna send you a picture.